Next turn to ban.
Night Stalker.
Fnatic's turn to pick. Ten seconds remaining. Radiant team pick.
Come on, SEA. Yeah. Oh, shit. We're two picks in.
10 seconds.
Get
remaining.
Over here.
5 seconds remaining.
Don't want to be missing her.
Timber saw.
Fnatic's turn to ban.
Fire Wonderlord. It's relatively normal. Fire Wonderlord. Cool.
All right, let's test the in-game remaining. Audio real quick. It might be a lot better now.
5 seconds audio. Remaining.
Hello? Fuck. Will we reconnect?
Reserve time. Radiant team ban.
The option, even though there is an option. Check it now. Probably.
Testing.
Hello? No.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Fnatic's turn to ban. Seconds remaining. Radiant team ban.
Ten seconds
remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Fnatic's turn to
Witch Doctor.
Radiant team pick.
Very fair. I own.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Chakira.
Fnatic's turn to pick. Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Ursa Warrior.
Radiant team pick. Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time. Fnatic's turn to ban. Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Radiant team ban. Ten seconds remaining. Five seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Queen of Pain.
Fnatic's turn to pick. Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Phantom Assassin.
Ten seconds remaining. Five seconds remaining. Prepare for battle.
Oh,
30 seconds to battle.
30 seconds.
The battle begins.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Ha ha ha!
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Thank you.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. under attack.
Tower is under attack.
Under attack. Radiant's top tower has fallen.
Illusion.
it's... having a few issues. Unmute everyone, you're not robots, I promise.
I don't know, we'll see. He's going, oh, he's going Silver Edge against Underlord again. Okay. Good against Underlord, very good. This game that passive does a lot.
And you can just like re-click.
That is true, but yeah.
This smoke. They scan forward, jump to the end of the game. I'm gonna be like, hey, oh, she's out.
You think Moshi can do enough in this game? Like, is having a pop this fat enough to deal with PA and Ursa?
You have to, like, put Timbersaw into the fight to bait out. Kebby's been so good with the
position.
Damage! Hiding in the fog, waiting. Oh, Underlord just walked in.
Oh, you changed. Did you look at Arthur's on Ursa? Or on a. Once he gets Guardian Greaves. That's like the second or third time that happened.
We need to look back at that.
I really need to know what happened.
Mineski again. Maybe we lagged.
Oh.
Wait, but the thing is, we got the lock. What the lock?
Yeah.
Have a look.
7 seconds. 8.
But Abyssal is.
This should make my life easier.
There's like no.
Did you have anything? What?
Do you have anything? They're all looping in. There's only one.
On one side, these two melee battlers. do high amounts of physical damage, and then kind of Mineski are all about hiding and like taking their fights on their magical burst vision.
It's like magical burst universe versus unkillable physical.
Yeah, right? It's, and healing.
Like, it's like two rounds going ahead. Very, very different for that. Magic at least.
What's the Night Stalker ally?
Fix and save. Okay, the reset is it.
Nice.
Thanks for telling us, chat.
After 35 minutes.
Alright.
We could have left it on. Alright, I'm just saying. We're trying our best to
get rid of Chuck. If you want to tweet at us. If anything goes wrong,
tweet at Slack.
Yeah, to Action Slack, who you want.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
All problems.
No buyback?
Yeah, on the Lord.
In the base, still using the ultis.
Hello?
Yeah.
He's just in.
But DJ in the base doing the witch doctor.
Oh really?
Yeah. That was sick.
Well, I feel like the top lane is such a split second. I feel like maybe there's a bit of miscommunication between Debbie and Duro.
Relocate
for the tether. I mean, even just the tether and then PA blink this will stop. Maybe you.
Or just even the tether and take it off.
Yeah. It's one of those things like, I'm gonna die here. Yeah, it's like in my hands, but maybe Tether was a bit far away. Putting Tether in. And having DKDs are getting lower and lower, that holiday might be more and more valuable. Mushi's just playing half of this game inside the enemy base without creep breaks.
Yeah. Him and this dude are playing very, very well.
Build!
At the start, I was kind of skeptical. I was like, okay. The noose. Basically, he just gets on them, goes into the front lines, and he has so much utility that you can't really deal with him, right?
Yeah, like, they have to be. Like, if he jumps into them, they have to be KP, so they don't have half HP.
And he's not, like, heavily reliant on him. You know he has flipped on. Now it's time for him to snowball. But he doesn't have any items left, though. Oh, maybe you can get a lot of
if you are. Look at this. Guess who's at your middle lane hitting your barracks?
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Alive, you can just feel him like screaming. Well,
that was definitely Mag on Bar Rider, right? Pretty sure it was.
Who else is a fourth?
Yeah, check Jiguro. No? Yeah, it was Mag.
He did the lowest. Dire's middle barracks are under attack.
Okay, it's getting more and more difficult. You have to commit so much to Kalamuchi. And then while this is happening, everyone's getting napalm, Night Stalkers running around silencing people.
It's like Jakiro as well, it's like a good fire.
Fire.
Who do you even focus on?
Yeah.
Unable to
no pressuring the lanes at all, though. You know, Mushi isn't pressuring. Daddy in the base.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's structures are fortified.
Radiant's voice boxers.
Reverse top.
Definitely, yeah. I think the odd thing for me is Mushi's item choice. He has been playing amazingly in this. He went for a Scotty heavily stat-based item. He also has Silver Edge, kind of stat-based as well. Sure, it does remove the aura, but you're not going to kill him in the... I would have preferred a crit. He used relocate to go home and push out a little bit. Wait, like, that's how you play around Underlord well.
He even, like, relocated down to bottom lane.
That's what I was saying, yeah. Same situation again, Night Stalker dead.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
You have a team with Ursa and PA. They can't actually click building unless they're really high up on the high ground, right? So every time they want to push, they have to really do it. Yeah. So when they go high ground, all of a sudden, Mushi's picking up with the sky, and they actually have to jump back. It's so back and forth. They have no buybacks on anyone. Does Ursa have buybacks?
Dire's middle barracks are under.
He's the only one that's alive.
Dire's middle.
Oh my god, they might get... I think they might have won. Very close.
They realize when they take
it. They're not gonna fight that. Yeah, they have to.
Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's bottom barracks are under attack.
Yeah, they have time. They split up. Holy shit.
Dire's bottom barracks
Dyer's holy shit, what a back and forth game.
What earthquake?
Bigger
win.
Yeah. That's amazing. Dyer's top back is falling. What a game. Dyer's top back is falling. This was so bad. It's technically not over yet. It's, well, there's no way clear, right? They've won the road. You have to. International, bro. Like, so I was kind of criticizing the Scotty earlier. So I very good for kiting. It is amazing that I
like stop flaming it
like Yeah, exactly. And it's also like
one of those weird items that would.
Yeah, it has benefits and drawbacks. And in the fight that they lost, I saw the draw. But then the fight that they won.
Defensive. Meaningful. Raw attribute.
Worthy tribute.
So, like. He dragged them. This game. He meant the pressure you put on the bottom one. Crushing it. Absolutely.
I feel like the buyback on inside. Dude.
No.
No one didn't even close. Like, everyone fought.
Yeah.
So, this is playing a pound. Like for 20 minutes, it was literally just ping pong between like,
yeah, if one team would win a team fight, they run up mid, they lose, back down.
But I think that shows like how good or how well these teams know each other or how well.